beast is here.
And so is Kane, and so is Braun Strowman, all under the same roof. This is a volatile situation.
Perhaps the most celebrated athlete in the history of WWE.
There's no perhaps about it, Cole. Brock Lesnar is.
He's the Universal Champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Paul Heyman and the Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar.
But what a hill he needs to climb in 4 weeks at the Royal Rumble event. Because Brock Lesnar will defend his championship against Braun Strowman and Kane in a triple threat match. And remember, under triple threat rules, Corey, the champion doesn't have to be pinned or submitted to lose the title. Brock could be in trouble.
I mean, you have to understand, this is the biggest threat to Brock Lesnar's Universal Championship reign that I think we've seen. You put the big red machine and the monster among men gunning for Lesnar's title.
And earlier tonight, we had a very tense discussion in the locker room area between Kane and Braun Strowman.
Together, we can tame the beast, and I have a plan. All it takes is being on the same page. I don't care about you or your plan. I'm the only alpha monster around here. And when I take down Brock Lesnar, I'm gonna do it on my own terms.
You have to understand, I mean, if Kane defeats Braun Strowman, Kane's the Universal Champion. Brock Lesnar does not have to be defeated to lose his title.
No,
if Braun beats
advantage.
Kane.
A lot of pressure, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman, and it would appear to me as though WWE's New Year's resolution is to once again continue to stack the deck against my client, the reigning, defending, undisputed, Universal Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar! I mean, really? Come on. How else would you explain once again Brock Lesnar has to defend his championship against challengers, plural? Remember how it used to be? Ladies and gentlemen, in this corner, the challenger, singular. But that's not how it happens anymore. At the Royal Rumble, it's the beast versus the monster versus the machine. Brock Lesnar defending the Universal Championship against both Braun Strowman and Kane. Now, you all know this trick, don't you? If Braun Strowman beats Kane, Brock Lesnar loses the Universal Championship. If Kane beats Braun Strowman, Brock Lesnar loses the Universal Championship. Notice I never said if someone beats Brock Lesnar for the Universal Championship, because we all know that just ain't gonna happen. Spoiler! Brock Lesnar will successfully defend the Universal Championship at the Royal Rumble. And I know what the announcers always say in situations like this. When the champion has to defend against multiple challengers, the odds become In my opinion, Brock Lesnar defends the title 100%. See, it doesn't matter how you stack the deck against Brock Lesnar. You can line up Braun Strowman. Brock Lesnar would defeat Braun Strowman. You can line up Kane. Brock Lesnar would defeat Kane. You can line up all 30 members, all 30 participants, all 30 superstars that enter the Royal Rumble match and have them fight Brock Lesnar collectively or individually, and Brock Lesnar would eat through each and every one of them as well.
That might be a slight exaggeration.
You're looking at the most dominant champion in the history of world wrestling entertainment, and it goes like this. Brock Lesnar fears no challenge. Brock Lesnar fears no challenger. Brock Lesnar fears no challengers. Brock Lesnar does not believe in monsters. And Brock Lesnar highly doubts that Kane is the devil's favorite. Because I've had a one-on-one with the guy down below, and his favorite is the reigning, defending, undisputed Universal Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar! Cibo Inferno Ardipimo!
Now, Paul Heyman, put it as plainly as it can be. Wait just a minute! He warned us of this earlier tonight. The big red machine, Kane. Marches to the ring.
There might not be fear in the eyes of Lesnar, but I think it's at least uncertainty.
Remember, these two men have never met in a match before. Kane cannot wait to get his hands on the beast, and now Lesnar realizing the size of the big red machine.
Uh-oh.
And Kane grabbing Lesnar.
Whoa.
And just like that, a choke slam to the champion.
Wow.
You don't think I'm the devil's favorite, huh? What do you think about that?
An emphatic statement. Just set up,
Lesnar's laughing.
Kane.
Lesnar is laughing at Kane.
Whoa!
Kane set up on the top rope, and meanwhile, the locker room's emptied. Trying to separate Lesnar and Kane, and the brawl's underway.
Wow.
These superstars were sent down by GM Angle, who's up here on the ramp. Angle, of course, thought this would escalate, and he was ready. And now more officials making their way down to ringside. Lesnar with a smile on his face. Went right after the big red machine.
Kane being led out of the arena. And a defiant champion staring down the big red machine.